Those videotapes, I'm not kidding. I want copies of those sent to ranchvolleyball@yahoo.com. On a second thing, I will save most of my tears and words for our final meeting in on December 7th, and we'll obviously have some words on November 26th as well. So this is the junior affair, saluting the seniors. The season isn't over. Yay. Tomorrow, I will receive our seed, and I will know who we're playing at approximately 12 noon. And there's a chance we can play anywhere between Saturday to Wednesday. There's a good chance it'll be pretty close nearby. I think we're going to be an 11 seed, and I'll wait until tomorrow to see what we get. But the bottom line is, we've been there here before, and we've made it all the way to South Sectional, I mean, Central East Finals twice, being an 11 seed and being a 60. So just for the record, we are battle-worn and battle-tested here, so we're definitely going to give everybody a run for the Monument State Tournament. And so we're Road Warriors, but we want to make sure everybody's there. So we'll let you know as soon as we know. I think the juniors have a couple of things they want to do, and they're going to play the slideshow, and I'm going to have to slip out because I'm already late for the meeting. I know I am. But thank you guys for coming tonight. Thank you for supporting these seniors. For most of them, it's been four very long years, and it's been exciting and fun and amazing and awesome, and we'll share more of those thoughts later.
Hero, to my own hero, you helped me.